Hey guys, it's 14GamerGirl28, and we are in Whiterun now. It took me a while because I was screwing off a bit. I got some gold and everything though, which is really good. And we're stop, please, please don't. No, stay away.
Who's this then?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balbrook is not receiving visitors. As House Carl, my job is to deal with all dangers that threaten the Jarl or his people.
Ooh, excuse the screaming child.
Explain yourself. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me. I'm starting to think.
I want to hear what she has to say. What's this about Riverwood being in danger? The smith, isn't he? Reliable,
yeah.
Solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong?
Yep.
Really? You're certainly forthright about your criminal past. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute, especially now. What I want to know is, what exactly happened at Helgen? By Ysmir, Irileth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains,
it's a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing.
Excuse me, guys. I am so tired.
We should not. I'll not stand idly by while a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. And I won't forget it.
Yay!
Take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors.
Oh, really? How convenient. Okay, can I just, yeah.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like, project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so. The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably sitting on his Jarl's throne. Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Let's see. Not enough gold. Oh no.
This is a priority.
Pharaoh with you.
The Jarl is not used to fight this dragon. Neither are dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
Of course, Jarl Valgruf. You seem to have found me an able assistant. I'm sure she will prove most useful.
Succeed at this, and you'll be rewarded. White Run will be in your debt.
All right. Let's see. Wooden bowl, goblet. Boy, you've got jack all for like money.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Vault Barrow.
Just wanna see what's in the pockets. Wanted to see. Don't mind me.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
I a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead. What is it? Dragons?
Mead, looking for mead. It's ale. Take some of that. Mine.
They say, fear not. Come dragon or giant, we'll be ready. Looking to do some hunting? Avoid Brittleshin Pass. It's southeast of here.
His growth leaks on him. That's funny.
Don't even think about it.
I'm not! I just want to see! Gods!
Rorikstead's a nice enough little ham. If you need, you look tired. Need a blade? Oh, lollygagging. I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
Cool. Cha-ching. Sweet. Sup, kid?
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
You okay? You're a freaking asshole. Learn some manners. Okay.
Staying safe, I hope.
Get up. All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna keep finding gold. I'm still only level one, my gods. I need that spell.
Dear, you really ought to put some clothes on. You're embarrassing your... Elf. Get away from... I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't take my duties as seriously as the Jarl himself takes his. If my cleaning gets in your way, just say the word and I'll be off. This here is Dragon's Reach. And it's my task to see it looks fit for a Jarl, knight. Hey. Get away from me!
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the Jarl. And don't you forget.
See? Is my character not actually, like, wearing clothes? I wonder. Oh, jackpot. Yes. See any more? Yes. Thank you. Potato. Garlic. Okay. Potato. Potato. Yeah, I don't feel guilty about this whatsoever. I really don't. Oops. Carrots. Ale. Gold. Ooh, thank you. What's that? Oopsie. Okay, I've already been in here. Okay, back up here. Oh, hi. It's nice meeting you here. Just having a look. Let's see. Guys, I am finding so much. Hi!
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man. But he has good stuff.
Getting some meat for everyone. So just don't mind me. Looks like someone was planning something. Huh.
Helgen. Destroyed by a dragon. Part of... What is it? Staying safe, I hope. What is it?
Iron helmet. Wabbajack. Oh my god, so much gold. I'm a happy person right now because I needed this gold. Wait, what? What did it just take? In here. What about here? Yes. I was hoping that would give me a skill, but you know.
No lollygagging.
Okay, now we have to go. Wait, what was that? What's that down there? Let's go back to the one guy.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Freezehold. Talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Salt pile. Nothing in here. Let's go back. Hello, sir.
Are you embarrassed?
What?
Storm cloaks, imperials, dragons, ain't no...
You know, it's weird that those guys have lockpicks on them.
Let them come.
Hey, can I speak to you?
The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority. Take a look.
Okay, sorry. I'm so happy I got that. Okay. So now... Oh, that's cool. Improves caster's armor rating. Okay.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Yes! Haha! I feel so proud of myself. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh, wait, hold on. I got this now. Okay. Alrighty, what else? Go down here. Let's see, nothing in here. What am I looking at? That's ale. Okay. He's in there. Okay. Nothing in here. Okay. Wait, hold on.
He didn't see that.
Oh, what? Hi there.
Gods watch over your battles, friend.
So glad.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
You guys have absolutely nothing in here.
Glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those poor sods don't even have a ward.
Okay. Okay, I don't have a place for my character to stay, it seems.
You're naked.
No, I'm not. I don't understand. Oh. There.
Ain't nobody high and mighty in these halls, except in the yard.
Okay.
I serve Jarl Balgrim as steward.
Thank you. Tankard. You guys are so unorganized, you know that?
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I.
Okay, yeah, shut up. Wooden trash. I really don't understand why they sort, find clothes in here. Like, what? Oh well. Okay. Yeah, I know, guys, that, like, I'm taking fucking forever to do anything, but, you know, I'm enjoying just the exploration part I'm getting out of this. So I apologize. You guys didn't see that. Okay. Well, then I think it'd be okay if I went and took all that. Okay, that's yours. Hi!
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taking the fight to the Stormcloaks.
Oops. Okay. I broke it. Oh my god, I'm feeling so drained right now, guys.
On the blade, we should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Sweet. All right, we're gold. That was cool. Nothing.
You need to leave.
Okay.
Hey, get out of here.
Can I just look around? Oopsie. I'm just looking, child. Jeez.
You need to leave.
Okay, okay.
You need to leave. What are you doing that for? You need to leave.
Fine, or I'll leave. I'll leave.
You need to leave. You need to leave.
I am leaving. I feel so proud of myself. Oh my god.
Hey, get out of here.
I might just be a servant among lords, but don't think for a moment I don't.
Oh my god, guys. Okay.
What are you still doing here? The Jarl said retrieving that stone tablet is a priority, remember? Take a look.
Let's see. Where's the sense where the caster's pointing? Extra health and stamina. People up to level 9 flee for 30 seconds. Cast a nearby surface. Explodes fire point damage. 25. Firebolt. Frostbite. Lightning bolt. maybe.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it.
Okay. Okay, there we go. I forget that I search that stuff all the time. Okay, now books. Okay. We're off to see the wizard.
A bannered mare has bets for rent.
Okay, cool. I actually am kind of tired. IRL. Just because. What time is it? Oh my god. It's 10:20. Whew.
No lollygagging. Trouble. Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. Cause trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
It's a temple.
Thinking of settling in. There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
What's in here? This looks interesting. Lots of stuff. Ooh, pretty.
You look rather pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Why? Because I'm a proud citizen of the Empire? Because the Stormcloaks only want Nords in Skyrim. The Stormcloaks can rot in oblivion for all I care. I've lived in this city for 20 years. 20! Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Juniper berries. I just want to see what you have, lady.
You need to leave.
Okay.
Careful if you cross the river to the east. Old Hajvar Ironhand and his brigands are holed up in that cave. White River Watch.
I can't find your stupid inn. Oh, here. That's a forge. Okay.
Yes, house guard. We'll leave immediately. Just us against the dragon. That's it.
We can't afford to send anyone else. We don't know where the dragon is. Your main job will be to keep an eye out and get the people to safety at the time. I am charged with protecting the Jarl from any and all threats. Powerful men have many enemies, more so in times of... I don't expect the three of you to fight off a dragon by yourselves, but I do expect you to do your duty.
Of course. We'll keep Riverwood safe. You can count on it.
I'm guessing that's the inn.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
Actually, I'm just looking for a place
to
sleep.
Thank you very much for your business.
But you know.
Next time, you might want to get dressed before leaving the house. Right then.
Blade, I know nothing of fear and nothing of remorse. Pay my fee, and together we will vanquish any foe. I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. But yes,
so,
I will take coin to fight at your side. After all, where is the value in creating art if there is nobody left alive to see it? If you change your mind, seek me out here.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
You will see your foes before they see you.
Oops, hello.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women...
I just need a place to sleep. Please, I beg you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. I'm tired. I need sleep. I love y'all. This has been 14GamerGirl28. I know I've been doing some silly shit. Wasting a good half hour looking for money. It's whatever. I don't care at that moment. So worth it to get the spells. So worth it. Anyways.